Right to health is our fundamental right, but often the people, especially the poorest, are neglected to receive the proper health care. As most of them are illiterate and are not aware about their rights, they are prone to exploitation from the hands of the private health players in healthcare.
Presently, Mutual Health has more than 2,000 members. A basic healthcare center in Badarpur community in the suburbs of Delhi. The center provides medical treatment, daycare support, preventive healthcare, health talks, and also physiotherapy facility. The members also get discounted medical facilities like blood test, X-ray, and ultrasound. Not only this, the members can also get the reimbursement of their hospital bills from their collective solidarity fund.
In 2017, my child's health was very bad. तो मैंने उसे काफ़ी जगह दिखाया पर लेकिन उसको कहीं से आराम नहीं मिला। तो यहाँ पर सुनीता दीदी हैं, तो उन्होंने हमें आपसी स्वास्थ्य संगठन के बारे में बताया। तो उन्होंने कहा कि आप डिस्पेंसरी में आओ, वहाँ से दवाई लो और आप कार्ड बनवाओ। तो हम लोग फिर यहाँ पर आए, हमने यहाँ पर अपने बच्चे को दिखाया, उसके सारे यहाँ से मतलब आधे रेट में सारे टेस्ट हुए मेरे बच्चे के सारे और उसको आराम मिल गया। तो तभी से हम लोग तारा के साथ में जुड़े हुए हैं, हमारे पूरे परिवार का कार्ड बना हुआ है।
Hospitalization costs normally make up for 50 to 60% of a family's yearly income. Through our health talks and awareness generation actions, we have been able to bring down such hospitalization costs by 60 to 70%. It has helped people reduce their health costs and save some money. The increased awareness has also helped change people's health behavior and they have become more responsible.
Mutual health organization is a special concept that empowers the weaker and provides them healthcare facility. Through mutual health program, our experience shows that affordable basic healthcare is possible.